All right, I'm the Flat Rate Master, and we're doing an update on the Launch Battery Tester. A while ago, I did a review on this. It worked great. Now, not so much. Tester itself, when it works, works great. The problem is it doesn't always work. Something to do with this connection right here. Now, for a while, the upper shop didn't have a battery tester and everybody was using mine. And well, something happened with this cable and I can't figure out, there's a break somewhere, because when you're testing the battery, you have to push down a little bit to get it to make connection and not actually do something screwy. So I can't recommend this tool anymore. Yourself, it might be good, but if you've got a bunch of guys using it, it probably is not gonna stand up. Which is sad, because this is a really good tool when it worked. I was really impressed with it, but now I really can't recommend this. Eric's hasn't failed, and the shop now has one, so we'll see how long that one lasts, but mine is hit or miss on when it works, and it just sucks. Not super expensive, but it just kind of sucks, because, you know, I liked it, but sorry, not recommended anymore. As always, thanks for watching. I am the Flat Rate Master.